Hi, everybody. We're back. Sips and Shin. Oh, my God. Look at Fort Crappington. It's looking fantastic. God, Shin.
You've done a great job with that, yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, no, it's all you. It's all you. My towers actually look kind of lackluster. What you've done with the middle. I'm proud of you, Sips. I'm proud of what you've turned Beaver End into. That looks pretty cool.
Oh, we've done a good job. We're going to build some...
A better job here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I like where you're heading with that. We're gonna build like a bit of like a lookout tower thing on top of the keep, so that we can keep an eye on Beaverdale, and I think we've got everything we need for that. So, Shin, what have you done? Why are these stairs like stacked on top of each other? Actually, that doesn't look too bad. That looks pretty cool. I like that. I really like that. That looks fantastic.
Yeah. See, have faith in the Sips.
Can't put torches on the side though. Put one in the middle. Oh yeah, there we go. Right in the middle. All right. We need to fix this gate eventually too, Shin, because it's made of wood, and Oh my God, there's a creeper.
Yeah, that's right.
The bad guys.
Initially, it was just to keep out the nasties, but that won't hold off the beavers for long. They'll just sink their teeth into our planks and just go.
Oh God, yeah, that's a really good good impersonation that you do there.
Yeah, I've been doing research on our foe, and you know, because know your enemy.
Yeah, you need to. You have to know your enemy. Okay, so let's get this watchtower built. Let's do it something like this. Get some of this action. Two away from each side. So
I haven't
two. Oh God, actually that might not do it. Here we go. Ready? We're gonna build it.
Yeah.
Here. We're gonna put one there, one there, one there, and This hole is in the way. This hole is actually in the way. But we're gonna have it
bring
come
it. Bring it.
Anyway.
Put one here where I'm jumping here. Bring it. Yeah, not quite so big. Just kind of put a support here.
Oh, okay. Put a support there.
Yeah.
I see. And then here. Okay.
Yeah. Because that means we can put some stairs up here. I'll make some stairs.
Forgot. Yeah, we need some stairs. Yeah, that'd be good. Okay, so that means that this can stay the way. Right, I see what you mean. I see where you're heading.
Yeah.
Great. Oh, this is gonna look great. This is gonna be great when it's done. How high is this gonna be? About this high? Is that right?
Yeah, about that. Yeah, I can. Yeah.
One more.
Okay. No, because. I think it's got to be about this high. I'll bring this around.
There we go.
And then, I'll change the block that you're on to,
There we go.
But if you could build up the supports, actually, so it doesn't look like it's floating on there.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, careful. I heard your leg go there.
Yeah, I know. I've got some arthritis in my knees, and, it just makes this like really annoying cracking noise every time I fall from a great height. So there you go.
Yeah.
Probably need some stairs too. I think there's some in the chest. I'm gonna go get them. And fences.
Oh yeah.
Tons of fences. I got tons of fences.
I've got a lot
of
wood. So. Yes, I saw those. Those stacks of fences got way too much, but now they'll come in really useful actually.
Oh man!
Yeah, once
some really creepy music. I don't know where that creepy music's coming from though. We're not underground. What the hell's going on, Shin? I don't get it. I thought that only happened when you were underground.
It should. Maybe we were close to some. Well, these towers. The towers are probably quite dark inside. Maybe that's kind of got something to do with it. I don't know.
Yeah, you might be right. Okay. Just gonna start placing some safety fences here. Just for our safety. Never take safety too lightly. You need to be safe at all times. Oh god, yeah, this is gonna be great. Oh shit, I'm loving
Shame we don't
this
have any
already.
hard hats, actually. Yeah, do you think? Do you
Yeah.
like where I'm going with this?
I really do. I really like it. I'm gonna put some on this side too. Oh, this is gonna look fantastic.
I'm gonna need some steps though, some wooden steps. Is there a
I've
crafting
got
bench where I
some.
can make some of those? Oh, great.
Yeah,
I'm gonna need a
it's just
lot though.
downstairs. Oh, really? How
I
many?
got a lot of lots of
Like, what
stone
do you mean a
steps,
lot?
wood steps.
Give
Like,
me a number. Give me a number. Like a million? Are we gonna need a million?
83.
80. What the hell? Jin, what are you building? I
Lots
don't
of
think we
stone
need 83.
wooden steps. It's okay. I'll see
Wooden
what I can
steps?
make with the crafting bench down here. Oh yeah, I've got plenty
Okay.
there.
Oh, good. I'm so happy for you. Oh, man. This is a bit like, you know that famous picture where those guys are all working on the Empire State Building? They're just like sitting on that girder.
Oh
That's
yeah,
what it
by Van
reminds me of.
Gogh.
Yeah. God, he was a really big fan of skyscrapers and the construction of skyscrapers as well. Oops, I just ran
Yeah,
out of
well, you
fences.
know, they are inspirational, aren't they? To kind of see what it took, especially in the olden days when, you know, we didn't have the technology we have now. See what it took to build some of those, you know, behemoths. It's impressive, you know.
It is, yeah, you're absolutely right. It's a shame.
I
Oh
can
God, there's
appreciate
more
good
fences.
architecture.
Oh, there's glass panes here too. Oh my God.
That's why I'm making sure we do a
Luckily.
good job on this watchtower.
Yeah, it's really important that the watchtower comes out well because we need to know like when the beaver mafia are moving.
Yeah, this is our crow's nest, our eye in the sky.
Exactly. Oh, I like these windows that you built down here. It's nice.
Yeah,
It's gonna light it
excellent.
up. It's gonna light it up real nice. I'll get some more
Light 'em
here.
up, sweet cheeks.
Oh man, that is the best quote. I used to love that. I used to have a macro in WoW, that every time I cast a certain spell, it would say that. And then I also had a macro on my hunter every time I cast Steady Shot, which was like friggin' all the time. It would say something, and I would get constantly like banned from chat. That was great. Good times.
Oh yeah, like those role-playing mods where, you know,
Yeah.
I had one of those where
I summon
when I played
Steed
my
from
hunter.
Nightmare.
Yeah,
That kind of
I'm
stuff.
summoning a steed from Nightmare. I choose you, my imp of death,
Pikachu.
Chiswap of Nogla Bogdog. Come to my aid and throw fireballs at this big thing.
Yeah, I don't
Face.
remember that one. Chubla bubla, but I'll take your word for it though.
Oh, I think it was DLC.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh, I finished those windows. Oh, this is looking
Nice.
pretty sweet. I got some glass
What do
panes,
you
so I
think?
can
Yeah.
put them in here. Oh yeah, you're doing a fantastic job.
Great. Great. Yeah.
This
It's
crow's
going to look
nest is
great.
gonna be perfect.
We just
It's
need some. What do you call it? It's up here.
Some
Booth
beds?
babes. No,
Oh.
some.
Booth babes would be great.
Yeah, we should get some fort babes, I suppose they'd be, because we're building a fort.
Crappington babes. That's what you mean.
Beaver babes, end babes, babe ends.
Beaver babes. I'm gonna start
Beaver
making some
babes.
stairs for down here too, actually.
I need two wooden stairs, Sips. Can you help a guy out? Got any
Yeah,
spare
I can help
stairs?
you. I'm coming up right now. I've got six. You just want two?
Oh, just two, just the two will do. I told you I
There you
needed a
go.
lot,
There you
but
go.
this should finish things for me.
I'll
This should
take a
finish
look
me
at it
off.
from downstairs when you're done. You just let me know. Just let this guy know
Yeah.
when you're ready.
Great, great. Because I think it's
I'm gonna make some
almost done.
stone stairs. Some stone brick stairs. Oh yeah, here we go. I'm gonna put them in the station. Crappington Station. There we go. Here we go.
Oh,
I
and
got
I
so
need
many
some
stairs.
fences as well. Have you got any spare fences?
Yeah,
Or
I
should I
do
come
actually.
down for those?
I have 26. Is that enough? It's probably enough.
Yeah, that's great, yeah. Just need a
Here,
few.
I'm just going to throw them all individually at you. I hope you're receiving these wooden fences. Did you
Oh,
get them all?
I'm receiving them. That's great. That's perfect, yeah.
Fantastic. Oh man, Shin, this keep is so cool. Oh, this is like the best thing we've ever built. I can't believe how well you've done as well. Like, I mean, this is your first ever castle, and God, it's come up really good.
Yeah, well, I'm putting out all the stops for this one.
Yeah, you can tell that you've done your research, because it looks fantastic. Oh, there we go. Some stairs. Can we get even? Oh yeah, the headroom is pretty tight, but it should be good. I'm gonna come back here and take a look. Oh man, that looks
I think it's done.
fantastic.
I
That's
think
a
I'm
great
done.
crow's nest that you've built up there, Shin. It kind of reminds me of
Yeah, what'd you
something.
think? Yeah, I loosely based it on the eagle's nest.
Oh
The bunker that's that
yeah,
that
they have
guy
a bunch of
Rommel.
those at this place called Upper Canada Village. You can go there, and basically like when like the geese are migrating, you can go up there and see how much they poop, because man, they poop a lot. There's just tons of oh yeah, see you, Shin. God, that's
Wow.
fantastic.
Yeah,
You've done a
check it
great
out.
job on
Thanks
that
a lot.
crow's nest. Look at that, looks so good.
Thank you, but
Oh.
it's only because you built the castle so well that it kinda manages to be
It's
this
got all the
good, if you know what I mean.
support. It's got all
Yeah.
the support it needs. Yeah.
And these cobblestone supports actually are a work of art. They really are. This is great, yeah. Yeah, this is great. Nice original piece you
See
built
from
here.
this side. Oh, look at that. It's majestic. God, it really reminds me of something, but I can't quite put my finger on it. It looks like I think maybe it's like from like that video game Shogun Total War, maybe something out of that. It's like one of the
Yeah,
Shogun's
it's
castles.
kinda Japanese, isn't it?
It is a little bit, yeah.
In its design.
Yeah. Oh,
That's
that's
great.
great.
That's
You've
great. That's really
done a
great.
great job. The
Now you've
sun's
done a great
setting, so
job,
I'm gonna head
Sips.
back. Well, you know, try. Oh God. Okay. Well, I think the next job is going to be to build another gate on this side, and then we're going to have to build some sort of bridge over to Mootopia. Where do we want to build this gate, though? Maybe here.
Sips, I think there's a guy in here. Come over here, Sips. Sips.
Hang on. I just want to see where this. Oh God, no. That might work actually. Hang on. I just have to repair the damage that I've caused. Caused so much damage. Doesn't work.
Think there's a zombie in our tower.
Really?
If I'll break the wall, you get Mavis ready and Charlene, sorry.
Okay.
And do you see him? Do you see him in there?
Oh my God. Oh, you know what we should do, Shin?
Oh.
Hang on, don't kill him. I'm just gonna put this glass here, and now every time we're feeling a bit down, we can come and say hi to him. We should give him a name.
Oh yeah.
Like our own pet zombie. It's like the Hunchback of Notre Dame in there. What should we call him? Mortimer?
Mortimer, yeah.
That's a
Hello,
great name.
Mortimer. How are you
Hi,
doing?
Morty.
I see your brain's exposed. Maybe we should give him some gel for that, or some kind of conditioner.
What about those like invisible band-aids, you know, like that stuff you put on your skin abrasions, and it's like it acts like a band-aid, but it's just like some like sticky gel. Hey, maybe that'll do.
Invisible, but what is this sorcery? I've never heard of those.
It is actual sorcery. God, can you believe
It's
this guy?
actual
Look.
black magic. Wow.
Look, one of his eyes is like crazy eyes, wide open. The other one, not so much.
Oh yeah. Wow.
It's like
Is
our own little
something wrong?
zoo. Oh man, I can't believe he
It
spawned in there.
is.
Do you think some other ones have spawned in here too? I'm just
Yeah, we
gonna.
should search the towers actually, make sure we've got no unwanted guests in.
Oh no, you
Oh,
put
there's
a
a
torch
torch
in
in
that
that
one,
one.
that's why.
That's
I've only got
useful.
one more pane of glass, but I'm gonna put it there just to make it match up. And if something does want
This
to
one's
spawn in there,
dark. But
just be careful.
there's no zombie in
Is there
here.
any? Oh. Need more glass panes. Oh my god.
Oh! Oh my god!
Oh! Oh, there's a spider in here too. We don't want the spider in here.
There's a spider, a skeleton, and a zombie. Oh my god, it's like a monster orgy.
Oh god, yeah, there is a skeleton in it. We don't want the skeleton either. We just want the zombie. Get out
Jeez,
of here.
What are we gonna Stupid.
Do? Cracker Jack. Oh my god, he's hitting me. I'm taking hits. It's okay, I got him. So we got Mortimer and who's this other guy gonna be?
Mortimer and Joe? No.
Donald? What about Donald? Good name. You don't see many people named Donald anymore.
No, you don't. But it's more of a duck's name, isn't it? What about Jeffrey? Jeffrey?
Yeah, Jeffrey's a great name. So we got Mortimer and Jeffrey, and then we got this empty one in here for anyone else who wants to spawn in. I'm just going to check and see what this is like. Is this a bit closer to the... Oh, that's a bit better. That's where we should make the gate. Yeah. Right here. Yeah.
Right here. Oh.
Yeah. And, well, we can do that next episode. I think we should wrap up for now. Because we're going to have to build... We're going to have to get some dirt and stuff. We're going to have to make this bridge really sturdy. And we can't make it out of wood either. Which is a bit of a problem.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting we can't do anything with wood anymore because these jerks eat wood.
They're such bastards. So once we build it, we'll build it out of like stone, cobblestone or something, and then we can get back over to Mootopia, do some farming, get some breads and stuff. Oh, look at our underground tunnel. That looks awesome. That looks so cool. But
There might be a few things we can. Oh, an Egon! We've completely forgotten about Egon. We'll have to get him over here.
Oh shit! Yeah, we're gonna have to go rescue him. God damn it!
Yeah,
we're gonna have to.
It's looking pretty hairy out there, actually.
He can sit up in the crow's nest, and if he sees any activity, any movement in Beaverdale, he can just bark. And
we can train him. One bark.
Like he did.
For all clear. For beavers.
Yeah, like he did when the Beaver Mafia blew all of our stuff up. Really useful, him barking.
Yeah, he came
really
right down.
Really drew our attention.
And said, oh, there's beavers. I'm going to take them now. They killed Aloysius, and I'm going to take Guy. didn't he?
That's exactly what he said, yeah. Hey, look, we got another zombie in here,
we've
too,
got guests.
To finish it up. This guy looks like Sylvester Stallone, so there you go. Oh god.
Sylvester.
Okay.
Let's call him Sylvester.
Yeah, let's call him Sly. Hi, Sly.
Sly Stallone.
Oh man. Okay. Well, thanks as usual for watching. Shin, I gang sign you. And we'll see you next time.
Touche, mon frère. Touche. Au revoir.
Adios.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Bye.
До свидания.
Ciao.
Sushi.
Bye.
Pistachio.